Okay, just opened this up. Order from R&L Electronics. And used ICOM T90A, 6 meter, 2 meter, 440HT. They did not have the original tri-band antenna with it, but for $15 more, they split the price of the Diamond SRH940 antenna with me. I was able to get the Diamond to go with it, so let's figure out where it's all at. Looks like the radio, the charger, the Yaesu antenna that I didn't care about. And where is the Diamond antenna? There we go, and there's the Diamond antenna. Let's get this opened up, get it on the charger, and we'll progress back with it. Before I open that up, I want to say thank you to R&L Electronics. Nice amount of bubble wrap. That's really protective, unlike things I've received from other dealers. It's a lot of cushion. About an inch, inch and a half of bubble wrap there to keep that radio protected. Thank you. Plus all the additional foam pallets. Okay, here it is, the ICOM T90A from R&L Electronics. It looks a little dirty. Guess the picture didn't quite do it justice. And unfortunately enough, the little rubber plug on the side that covers the power adapter, and I believe that's the programming port, the boot is missing. It almost so smells like somebody who had it was a very heavy smoker. So anyways, got it plugged in a charger, gonna charge the battery for a while. They gave me the little Yaesu dual band antenna. I have nothing I can use that on, so I find somebody who needs a dual band antenna, I'll pass that along. But I don't know. We got to check the picture on the website, see if it's the same serial number as the one I thought I was buying, 2264, which looked in a little bit better shape. I mean, this isn't bad, but it's definitely been rode hard and put away wet. Let's charge it and see what happens. Okay, put the antenna onto the SMA. There's a little bit of a gap. They give you the washer. I take the washer out of the package, put it on, put the antenna on, hopefully fill that void so no dust, dirt, debris, etc. gets into there. There we go. Got the nylon washer in there. Fits tight, nice and snug, no gap. And now we just got to wait for it to charge. We have the ICOM T91A scanning on my desk. I'm going to set the pulse for 4 seconds. Lights blink, which I'll probably change that. That's a waste battery. Getting right next to the computer probably doesn't help. And I can also set a beep, so when it stops on a scan, it beeps. And I thought that was a little annoying, so I disabled that. We're using a Diamond SRH940, 6 meter, 2 meter, 440 antenna for receiving shortwave here. So as you can tell, it's not optimal.
Eels like it are quicksand.
Listen to shortwave or AM broadcast on that ICOM T90A.
The attorney for South Korea President.
The antenna is a Diamond SRH940, 6 meter, 2 meter, 440 antenna. Not bad. Pretty damn impressive.